Hi, I'm Cody from Duo Security, now part of Cisco. In this video, we're going to show you how to protect your Microsoft 365 accounts with Duo Single Sign-On. Duo Single Sign-On is a cloud-hosted SSO product, allowing you to add Duo's strong authentication and flexible security policies on top of Microsoft 365 logins. Duo SSO acts as an identity provider, or IDP, authenticating your users via existing on-premises Active Directory and prompting for two-factor authentication before permitting access to Microsoft 365 apps and services. Duo Single Sign-On is available to all non-federal customers on Duo Beyond, Duo Access, and Duo MFA plans. Before watching this video, please be sure to review the documentation for Duo Single Sign-On at duo.com/docs/SSO. You need to enable Duo Single Sign-On and configure a functional Active Directory authentication source before you can use it to protect Microsoft 365. Note that protecting Microsoft 365 requires the use of Active Directory as your authentication source. This video will show the experience of using Duo Beyond with Duo SSO already enabled and configured with a working Active Directory authentication source and with a Microsoft 365 tenant not previously set up for directory synchronization or federation. Before watching this video, please reference the documentation for this configuration located at duo.com/docs/SSO-M365. To see a Duo solution for Microsoft 365 that doesn't require installing any on-premises Duo components, please see our instructions for Duo for Azure Active Directory Conditional Access. Prepare your Microsoft 365 tenant for federation. In order to federate your Microsoft 365 tenant with an external identity provider like Duo Single Sign-On, you must add a custom domain to Microsoft 365. We also recommend having a tenant administrator user on the onmicrosoft.com domain to avoid future account lockouts. Additionally, the custom domain you have added to Microsoft 365 cannot be set as the default domain. In this video, we have already added our Duo Video Demo custom domain to Microsoft 365. Enable directory synchronization in Microsoft 365. Microsoft 365 requires that users are already provisioned inside the application when an authentication attempt happens. So let's start by enabling directory synchronization in Microsoft 365. If you are already using Azure AD Connect to sync your users, you can skip ahead. Open a browser and log into your Microsoft 365 Office Admin portal as the tenant administrator. Then open the Sync Users from your Windows Server Active Directory Setup action. Click Get Started to begin setup and step through the guided prompts. Next, you will be prompted to download and run Azure Active Directory Connect. Do not use the Express settings and instead select Customize to perform a custom installation of Azure AD Connect. Click Next, and on the Microsoft Azure AD Connect User Sign-In page, select Do Not Configure as your sign-on method. Click Next. Enter your Azure AD Global Administrator or Hybrid Identity Administrator credentials. Click Next. Enter the password for your M365 account and sign in. You may need to enter an additional passcode if you connected your login to an authenticator application. Click Verify to connect to Azure AD. Next, click Add Directory to connect your on-premises directory or forest. Enter the password for your AD Forest account and click Next to connect your newly configured directory. Continue through the prompts to the page of identifying users. Then select MS-DS-Consistency-GUID from the Source Anchor drop-down options. If you've configured your Active Directory authentication source to communicate with your domain controllers over global catalog ports, you will need to update the global catalog to replicate the attribute you chose as your source anchor. For more information on this topic, please see the Duo documentation. Click Next, continue through the additional optional features, then click Install. After the configuration is complete, click Exit and then verify successful Active Directory synchronization and activate Microsoft 365 licensing for unlicensed synchronized users. Next, on a computer joined to your Active Directory domain, open PowerShell and run the following command: install -module --ms-online. This will install the Microsoft Azure Active Directory module for Windows PowerShell. create your Microsoft 365 cloud application in Duo. With our users now synced to Microsoft 365, let's create the Microsoft 365 application in Duo. Log in to the Duo admin panel and navigate to Applications. Click Protect an Application. And type Microsoft 365 in the search field to locate the Microsoft 365 application with a protection type of 2FA with SSO hosted by Duo Single Sign-On in the Applications list. Click Protect to the far right to begin configuring Microsoft 365. You will be taken to your Microsoft 365 Applications Properties page. Under Service Provider, enter the Microsoft domain name that you want to protect with Duo. The Microsoft domain name is the custom domain that you have already verified in Microsoft 365. Note that if you want to federate multiple Microsoft domains, you will need to create a Microsoft 365 application for each domain. Next, you can optionally select to enable WS Trust next to WS Trust configuration. If you have users that log in with Azure AD join machines or mail clients that do not support the modern authentication, Office clients will also be required to re-authenticate with Microsoft less often when WS Trust is enabled. When this option is configured, users logging in with WS Trust will bypass Duo 2FA. In this example, we will not enable WS Trust. Additional information around WS Trust authentications, including access control settings to restrict access, can be found in the Duo documentation. Microsoft 365 uses the mail attribute and source anchor attribute when authenticating. Duo has mapped mail attribute to user principal name in Active Directory and the source anchor attribute to ms-ds-consistency-guid. If you are using non-standard mail or source anchor attributes for your Azure Active Directory sync, check the Custom Attributes box, and then enter the name of the AD attributes you wish to use instead. In this example, we will use the default attribute mapping and not check this box. Under Universal Prompt, you have the option to activate the Universal Prompt or show the traditional Duo prompt. You can also click Get More Information to learn more about the new prompt experience. Next, adjust any additional settings for your new Microsoft 365 application, and then scroll down to click Save. Your application's properties page will refresh, and under the Download section, next to PowerShell Script, click Download PowerShell Script. We will need this file later in the setup process. Update search attributes in Duo. We previously did not check the Custom Attributes box on our Microsoft Applications Properties page, so we will now update our search attributes in Duo from the Duo Admin panel. From the Duo Admin panel, click Single Sign-On in the left sidebar. Under Configured Authentication Sources, click the name of your Active Directory authentication source. Scroll down the page to Email Attributes and click Add Attribute. Since we left the mail attribute in the last section configured to be user principal name, we will enter user principal name into the new text field. Then scroll down the page and click Save. Enable AD federation to Microsoft 365 using Duo SSO. The transition of your Microsoft 365 tenant from managed to federated is typically quick, but Microsoft states that it can take 2 hours or more. The transition to a federated state can also affect user logins, so please plan accordingly when enabling federation. Begin by logging on to the domain joined computer where you installed the Microsoft Azure AD module for Windows PowerShell and the Azure AD Connect tool. Then copy the PowerShell file that you previously downloaded from the Duo admin panel onto this computer. Launch Windows PowerShell as an administrator. Then navigate to the directory the PowerShell file is located in and paste the following command into the PowerShell terminal. Make sure you swap out what comes after the backslash with the actual name of your PowerShell file. The PowerShell script is unsigned when downloaded from Duo, so specifying -ep bypass grants a one-time exception to your PowerShell execution policy in order to run the script. As the PowerShell script runs, it will inform you of the steps it will take and ask for your confirmation along the way. Follow the prompts to federate your domain to Duo Single Sign-On. You will be required to provide your tenant administrator username and password during the flow to complete the federation. Finally, finally, verify that your SSO configuration is working correctly. After enabling federation, navigate to login.microsoftonline.com and enter your Microsoft 365 email address and click Next. You will be automatically redirected to Duo Single Sign-On to complete authentication. Next, enter your primary directory logon information and you will be redirected to the Duo prompt to complete two-factor authentication. Since we selected the universal prompt option during setup, and this username is already enrolled in Duo, and we have activated Duo Mobile on the device, our phone will receive an automatic Duo push when we arrive at the prompt. Open the Duo notification on the device, check the contextual information to confirm the login is legitimate, and tap the green button to accept. Congratulations! Your Microsoft 365 users now authenticate using Duo Single Sign-On. Nice work!